Hey everyone, my name is Dawn Stob. I'm a coach with Dirtastic, and I'm going to show you today how to load and unload your bike. Now there are many options for loading and unloading your bike. You can do the single ramp with the step stool, hop, skip, and a jump. That's good for people with long legs. I obviously don't have long legs, so I use a double ramp system, and that's what I'm going to demonstrate today. There's also the option of finding a high spot at the track where you can back up to it, and it makes it a little easier for you to get your bike out by yourself. And of course, there's always, you know, doing it with your friends. So I'm going to show you my way today, and I hope this helps. First thing, don't get your fingers stuck in the ramp. It's not really smart. Second thing, so you don't crash and burn before you get on your bike, just tie your ramp down so it doesn't slide off the tailgate. I already have my tie-downs in the truck, sitting on top of the cab so that they're easy access. Now the best way to do this, obviously, is with the bike running. So bike running, first gear, and use clutch control to get it up into the back of the truck. Better if you put the kickstand up. And there you go. Now to unload it, pretty much the opposite, obviously, but not with the bike running. Front brake, obviously, because you can't use your rear one.